over your handiwork, laying the world at his feet. Sheep and oxen, all of them, and wild beasts too. The birds of the heaven, the fish of the sea, whatever travels the paths of the sea.
To every one of you, I pray that you all hear these words from the original King David from the book of Psalms. God the Father has blessed his life because he obeyed. Yet he truly loved the Lord back with all of his heart.
With all of his heart.
Yet although that we messed up,
we all messed up so much,
you have still only loved us.
Your love is so good.
You have shown us true grace,
true mercy.
You desire mercy,
not sacrifice. Majestic is your name throughout the earth. You have covered the heavens with your splendor. From the mouths of infants, you have founded strength on account of your foes to put an end to the enemy. When I behold your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon,